Hello everyone, this is Sexty Cat, playing Starcraft 2, one of the greatest games of all time. I just won this Protoss game, which got me really close to Platinum. So I was going to do a Terran, but I think I'm going to do another Protoss. So I'm going to try to get the Platinum again. My build was really weak in the last game. I'm lucky I even was able to do anything. Like I said, I want to play all the races. For me, with the least amount of time invested, I've gotten the most out of Protoss. Like, I feel like it is the easiest. Oh, shit. PvP? Are you kidding me? Whew. Not my strongest, I guess. You know, so when it's a macro game, I think it seems like if it becomes macro games, I do well. I feel like. In general. I don't even know if you can go Nexus first in PvP. I don't get cannon rush. What did you want to do? Well, I'm already kind of committed. If I didn't make anything, I should be committed to Nexus first.
I'm doing this. Totally gonna die.
It sounds like Warcraft. Give me a pylon.
We require more minerals.
My location keys, even though I don't use them very often. Cannon rusher.
To get my gateways out.
Oh man, I'm not even making
fun. You have not enough minerals.
Quite.
We need more minerals, but there are plenty of rocks.
Wait, I thought I should be purple. How do I? Green. So funky in the early game.
Your probes are under attack.
It's probably a proxy somewhere. Shoot. I haven't scouted him. Probably something you should do. The right a little bit. I don't know. It's worth it. If there's nothing there, it's worth it. Should've just sent this guy. Maybe this is just for... Damn, dude.
You're short on minerals. Are you satisfied? Research, you have not enough...
Shit, seriously, what my one? God damn it.
You're out of supply! Probes and pylons!
Let our enemies.
Looks like this is somewhat all in, so.
Cold is
the... This is yesterday!
Need more Vespinga! Might be time to expand. You require more Vespinga!
Give me gas!
Need more minerals! But there are plenty of rocks!
And I don't know. Let's see what's going on over here. I guess a little proxy, I mean a warp prism would be good. I guess it's for air stuff. Went for two? Oh shit. No.
Insufficient, but not...
You're right. Hush.
I'm here in the shadows.
The skies await.
Need a forge.
Engaging the enemy. Time for battle.
Protoss need a power field for that. Insufficient Vespin gas.
Just knock it out.
I'm here in the shadows.
You can't warp in there! Pay attention!
Wings of justice!
Need more energy! Are you auto-testing?
More on! I am eager to strike!
Oh, bolt his robe. Pretty bad.
Not enough Vespin gas! You require more Vespin gas. You can't warp in there. Pay attention.
Now should I? Oh, there.
Warp field online. Where do our enemies lurk?
Let's get blink.
You can't warp in there. Pay attention.
Teleport successful. The skies await.
Just do some scouting. Oh, I have this thing.
State them.
things I've seen.
They're attacking your base, you know.
Teams. Nice. There's a lot of Dark Templars, and I think that's kind of like a fun idea, I think.
This upgrade makes your unit stronger. They're going after a pylon in a mineral.
A lot of units. Bro.
You can't warp in there. Pay attention.
I'm here, shadows.
You can't warp in there.
I'm here, the shadows.
Pylon under attack.
We're there.
Did you warp in a backup? Your probes are getting old.
All right.
Under attack. bit more pylons. Try for a problem, maybe.
Whoa. Huh. I'm kind of like pinned.
You can't warp in there. Upgrade done. To what's up? Can't
this game has gotta do something.
Genetic matrix.
Wait. Oh, it's unpowered.
Your probes are getting owned!
Trap them. Still only 3 days. Macro army. Maybe I could demolish him. Just get him. Like that?
That mineral field's gone. Looks like we're going to the late game.
I think I'm in plat, boys.
I think I'm in plat.
I don't even know. Let's see if I get a platinum. I mean, I wasn't platinum, but I left the league. Platinum 3 Protoss. Nice. We'll catch you all next time in the next episode of Sexy Cat Adventures.